Hey guys, welcome back to Witcher!
Pretty tough slog.
Good thing I came with you. You'd never have managed without me, would you? Come now.
Yeah. Mark, he didn't get his water before this episode, so his voice may crack.
Woo!
Shut up. Look who's talking.
Who's this?
Look who's talking.
Yeah, look who's talking. Ew.
You're talking.
Is this one of the Witch Kings?
He looks cool.
He does. What's up, girlfriend?
You're stubborn, Dwan.
Geralt, I shall help you.
Step back.
Stop telling me what to do.
You have to fight him.
Wait, let me just drink my potion real quick. Now I shall fight you, huh?
Wow, he's weak.
Actually, no. I turned the game on easy because it was too hard. AKA the Silver Sword. Is what me and Matthew refer to it as.
What?
We refer to it as the Silver Sword. Because you're like, because we were fighting a werewolf. And like, we were fighting him. We equipped the Silver Sword. And then we put it on easy. And we're like, man, the Silver Sword is awesome.
Oh my gosh. That was in a video?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Good one.
It was like,
well, now everyone thinks the Silver Sword does a lot of damage.
You know, this part's gonna be left thing, right?
Yeah, I know, but it was good while
I
it lasted.
I bet someone had it on the hardest difficulty and he was like, I'm just gonna equip the Silver Sword that one over.
Someone looked up our video, because you know, we were the popular ones on the YouTubes. So they look up our video.
No one else does Witcher.
A lot of people do Witcher.
No.
There's a lot of videos of people doing Witcher, Dingle. Holy crap, this guy's tough. Ow! Stop hitting me. It's not fair.
Oh man, this demon's being really mean to me. Hitting me? What a jerk. Stop hitting me, I get to hit back.
Well, I'm just gonna drink
my
potion.
Don't ask your enemy, can I hit back?
I didn't ask if I could hit back, I was just telling him it's not fair. He hit me.
Okay, mate. Are you gonna start snoring this episode again? That was pretty
bad. No, it wasn't you.
Why we have that experience?
That's what she sounds like.
Mark, you killed us. He's healing up.
Someone
can probably
relate one of their grandparents.
I snore while I sleep.
Really?
Yeah, I do. I talk in my sleep, too.
You need to hit him from behind. It does more damage.
Yeah, I know.
You need to do the obvious thing.
Oh.
Oh, he's really not. Is this an important character?
I think he's part of the Wild Hunt.
Oh, yeah. Are you... Now rest.
Wild Hunt Warrior Sword. Is that better than what I have? Shut up, lady. I just got a Wild Hunt Sword.
The Silver Sword's the best sword. So don't get rid of the silver.
Wait, don't do anything yet, lady.
Sleep.
I need to meditate. We're taking full advantage
Marky,
of this meditation.
Our Silver Sword's broken. Oh, no. What are you gonna do without a silver sword?
She already ran up here. She's all like, Geralt, what have you been doing? And I was like, I'm sleeping.
Okay. You have a steel
here.
He helped you.
Luna. All right.
You were in the last city.
Zirahel, this place is no longer safe. Do not tarry here long.
No, remember, guys, I just talked over it. Last episode, you guys actually did
hey guys, is it glitching?
No.
It's raining.
Just kidding. Wow.
try to reach the place where last we were together.
Is that?
Where last we were together. Not much to go on.
Look up. See if... Okay, yeah, no, this game's definitely broken.
Perhaps it's best he didn't.
Oh man, that rain. That rain, we get to see how bad it is now.
The rain looks awesome. And if they had more time, they'd probably have. What are you talking about? See how good this game looks?
Not about Siri.
Well, I don't think it's supposed to be raining.
It's a glitch, yes. Traveling together.
Wow. The witches of Crookback Swamp.
Crookback Bog.
Kira, if you're hiding something.
But why?
What did you say?
You know these witches?
I've never met them, but I've read
them. Yeah, we usually don't talk when there's cutscenes.
It mentions the village.
Thanks.
Oh, she's not wearing shoes.
To liaise between the villagers and
you're in the terrain.
Shut up.
What if you get struck by
appear to be intolerant of outsiders, but they help the local folk. Apparently, they stop the spread of the plague in Bellum.
What's your take on this?
I'd love to shrug it off as the nattering of so many old women, yet throughout my first fortnight in Velen, I had horrible nightmares. Something was calling me out into the swamps. One night, I decided to enter the dream consciously, render it lucid. I confronted the thing directly. It broke contact at once. Peaceful nights ever since.
It's done.
How do I find them?
The swamps are vast, dangerous, but they say the crones mark the way for peasants who wish to visit.
I don't even know what you're talking about, bro.
The manuscript mentions a
crones, 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 crones.
And from that chapter,
crones,
one must follow a train.
Scones,
treats,
crones.
Hmm.
Connection? I think so. Okay, so I know what these. I know what this is.
He said Noah.
I'll have to see that to believe.
Take the tome and. All right then. Start,
gee, maybe this one.
You're looking for some witches.
I already know where the way out of here is. It's like right here.
Look up, please.
Why do we even come?
Strange.
That's not raining.
Trembling, but there's nothing.
It was totally a glitch.
What's with this wall?
And here comes the rain again.
It's an illusion. I sensed it as well. I expected we might run into such things, so I brought.
Who's
this.
That gonna live?
Hollow textured circle.
You know what?
Okay, it's not raining anymore.
It dispels illusions.
It was glitch.
It was glitch, yeah, I know.
So you're welcome to this one. It's bound to come in handy. And each time it does, you will think of me.
Witcher get it. Geralt gets all the losers.
Whoa.
She's saying she's gonna die. Okay.
Who cares? Oh, she's following us.
Mm-hmm. Let's see
what she likes Geralt. You can tell. She's all, oh, he's so hot. But I mean, look at his beard. Of course he's hot. It's got lice, though.
Do you feel that? A flow of fresh air from the left. Must be an exit that way.
Good. Let's get out of here.
Wait, there's still the magic lamp.
The magic what now?
Lamp. The elf promised it to me in exchange for my help. And since his return here seems doubtful, I must retrieve it myself. If I can find what it is, will you help?
No, it leads to bad stuff, Marky.
Yeah.
Wait, what? Does it?
Splendid. Come then.
Shit!
No, I just have a feeling.
Oh, okay.
I don't know.
I don't want that shit. Like, I'm sorry. Like, I'm not doing that shit. If you guys, if someone here is all like, what do you mean? That's not, yeah, I'm not doing that shit. That's weird. Like, I don't play games for that shit. Okay, well. Character.
Yet, your favorite game is Mass Effect.
Yep,
and
true.
It's full of that.
I know. Wait, my favorite game isn't Mass Effect? Wait. Mass Erect? What?
Yeah, whatever. I don't even care anymore.
It's not my favorite game, Joshua.
What's your favorite game?
I'm gonna get that, because I use it a lot.
What?
My favorite game's freaking...
He's fine with
Banjo-Kazooie!
Yeah, you are.
Because, I mean, I don't know what my favorite game is. And I already figured it out. I mean, once I get it. Monster Hunter 4.
That's not your favorite game
it's
ever.
It's gonna be me. It's gonna be me.
Shut up.
It's not your favorite game ever,
it's
man.
Gonna be.
You haven't even played it yet.
I already played the demo and it's the best!
Joshua, it's Monster Hunter. It's the same thing you've played like 40 times.
You can backstab people.
I love customization.
No, you can't.
Okay, lady, I'm glad I'm Geralt and I'm helping you and all that. But...
awesome boss fights and riding on horses and games and stuff is fun, so I can ride on the monsters. I can jump on a Zenogre's back.
No, you can't.
Yes, you can. You jump on their back and then start stabbing them.
Oh, please, stop. Oh, no, please tell me more.
It's amazing.
I care so much.
I care. Okay.
Oh. I don't know why I agreed to help her.
I can't imagine we played the demo.
What?
Hell.
Looks like another damn riddle to me.
He never played the demo.
I know.
Oh, Marky, wait, you said you didn't care, but when we played the demo, me and Matthew, you were like, you guys played it without me.
It was a joke. I don't give a shit you played it without me.
Still. Anyone like the butterfly staff or whatever it was?
It's a bug staff.
A bug staff? I tried it out in the demo.
Show me.
It can wasn't you translate
the you're joking about this leading to weird stuff, right?
No, I don't know.
Shit.
But I have a feeling it's gonna.
You can, I'm sure.
She's gonna be like, thank you for helping me.
I'm sure there's a way to, like, skip it or something.
There probably is.
I'm sure there's a way for you to say no. Because Geralt can say no, maybe.
You made the mistake, Marky.
No, the mistake you make is when you're talking to some elf trying to get your rogue shit and you skip through his entire set screen.
Marky, Dragon Age Origins, that's your fault.
I was skipping his dialogue. Like, when you play through the game like 3 times, who sits through the dialogue?
Can you teach me how to be a rogue? I've already heard about this 10 times.
Everything turns so sour so fast.
Don't ever, when you're playing Dragon Age Origins, skip his dialogue and hit, can you teach me how to be a rogue? Don't hit that. Unless you like that sort of thing. I don't care.
Like the braziers in the correct order? Where's the braziers?
Your choice.
Oh,
that's him.
On the floor.
Is that the elf guy?
Wait, I wasn't paying attention. What does it say? Crap. Let me save it before I do this, because it's going to explode or something.
What is?
Okay, this.
There it goes.
Oh. It's a wraith. It's not a new wraith, though. Good job, lady. I'm so proud of you. Thank you. Yeah, I know the... Boom.
Wait, really?
Oh, that was fast. Oh, things level with you in this game. What was the thing? Let me talk to you. Wait, 1 second. Oh.
What was that inscription again?
4 guardians, 4 flames, standing proud in a line. First, to light his fire,
what?
Dared not march on the end. The second, beside the first, played a woeful lament.
Puppy.
The third kept close to his faithful beast. The fourth marched not beside the first, yet like the second, played a tune. And thus they stood
he
over
played
the
a tune.
Who slept beneath flickering
doesn't look
stars.
Like he's playing a tune. Totally looks like he's playing a tune. He's totally playing a tune. Okay, this guy stood close to his faithful beast. This guy's first. Right?
Yep.
This guy. Then it would be this guy playing a close sort of fateful tune, right?
No.
Shit.
There it goes.
Okay, so it's this guy. Then that means that guy was close to his beast, but I figured that being close to your beast would be this guy. But I was wrong. Okay, this. Wait, maybe it's this one. Did I try doing this?
No.
Okay.
Wait. Something just happened.
Then he stayed close to his companion. And then he played the fateful tune that led close to the queen. I am such a genius. AKA, yeah, I did trial and error. The magic lamp. Is this a side quest? Because side quests were supposed to be.
Whose grave is it? What do you think?
I'm just gonna play through the main story because, like, side quest ones are okay.
Sign of the gull.
I'll do side quests off screen.
Where she was buried. I guess this is Laura Doran's sepulcher.
Yeah, perhaps.
It's a monument to her.
Oh, we found the lamp.
This way.
Heroine of a tragic legend to some, but most see her as a traitor to her race. Who got her just?
Is that a glitch? Her hand?
Perhaps the elven mage is Laura's.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, this game is broken.
Possible. This what you're looking for?
Uh-huh.
So what's it supposed to do?
And she didn't answer that.
Okay.
Something tells me she's gonna do something bad with
she's
that
an
lamp.
Evil witch. No, she's not. She's not evil. Mainly because half the people on the Steam forum is how to bang witch.
Wow.
Someone placed an illusion.
Really, people? How much time do you have on your? Oh my gosh.
Those were my favorite Steam comments.
No one can.
Well,
have
I'm
fun
sure
on
they found out
anymore.
After they did the side quests and stuff.
Ugh, at last. But it was worth it, right? You learned something about Ciri
sure.
in the end. Something important. Do you intend to venture into Crookback Bog?
She moved forward.
You must tell me about it afterwards.
Don't know that I'll get the chance.
Geralt, there are two types of men. Those who see opportunity and take advantage, and those who forge the opportunities themselves.
Good, walk away.
I've always seen you as an example of the latter.
A favor?
Besides, I've a favor to
I don't feel comfortable with you asking me for favors.
Visit me sometime?
Wait. Visit me sometime?
I'll try.
Either way was totally like.
I shall be waiting.
You couldn't say now. Really?
Is she from a game? What game is she from? She might be from the book. I don't remember. I haven't played the games in forever. Can I walk through that?
Don't.
I wanted to, though.
No.
I wanted to jump through.
No, you don't.
Why do you gotta ruin everything for me, Josh?
It would have looked cool.
It would have looked
awesome.
But it
also would have been so weird.
Well, no, she just said she needs help with something. I'm pretty sure you need to help her, like, five times?
Uh-oh.
So, like, I did the Baron thing, but he's all like,
okay, go find his family.
Visit Triss. Oh, okay, so Triss is somewhere.
Follow...
Ladies in the Wood.
She's dead. Really?
In Velen?
Seriously. Really hard.
Where's
Are we
Velen?
Going to the Witcher? Witches?
No,
well, we need
to go help Dumbface.
You have any witches in this world?
Plus, we need to go back. Okay, so we need to fast travel.
Who do we need to help?
The Baron. The Bloody Baron.
Yeah,
that
the guy.
No one likes that guy.
You're telling me.
Oh, look, Roach.
Roach, what is up? Me and you gonna be traveling.
Well, Marky, there's a boat back.
Move it.
Huh?
There's a boat back there.
Yeah, but there's the point. We should probably take the boat. Yeah, you know what? I'll take the boat because we haven't taken a boat yet, and I didn't even know you could ride these.
What about your horse? What if he dies out on the wild?
He won't. He'll just follow me. Guys, check this out. Look. I also found a glitch, but I'm not going to show you guys the glitch. Because I don't feel like dropping anything. If you drop something in your inventory on the boat, it kind of just stays in the water.
It floats up on the...
Dun, dun. Dun, dun.
You're about to sing
the... Boom, boom, boom. I wasn't going to sing the Game of Thrones theme song.
You did the... Boom, boom. And then you just stop.
Yeah, because... I didn't want to sing the Game of Thrones theme song because I knew I was going to. Okay, so if I take a left.
Well, we can have.
Wow, this is like better than Assassin's Creed 4.
No. I loved that game. I honestly loved that game. The boat battles were amazing. Then they ruined it with a pirate game. Everyone's like, yeah, pirate game. It turned sour. Now.
Yar, you want to witness this shitty game?
Samurai one.
What samurai one?
They released a new one.
You keep saying
they released
you talked about this in Mario.
You
talked about this in Mario, and you never, like.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna talk about it now. You watched the Mario, or you watched this before the Mario. Why did you do that?
Well, I mean, technically, this goes up before Mario.
Oh, great, Margie.
So I have to put the
great.
Up in order.
Great.
Yar.
Anyways, what I was talking about is there's this
how,
new one,
how
you
cool
know,
this looks.
Like the
look
sixth.
Look how good this water looks.
Oh my
god. Looks better than Assassin's
the
Creed 4.
The sixth one they released in a month. They released like six
oh, yeah.
Assassin's Creed in a month.
That was weird.
And.
I remember that.
And in that game, it's 2D.
Family Matters,
it's
isn't that the name of the
show? Assassin's Creed.
It's a 2D Assassin's Creed?
Yes.
So
it's
it was an iOS
Assassin's
game.
Creed.
Is what you're telling me.
I have no clue.
So it's not even good, is also what you're telling
me. Assassin's Creed, Marky, are the new ones.
Oh.
Good.
I can do this. What the hell?
What?
You know what, I'm just gonna get out. I don't have words to describe what just happened.
Them. Anyways, after them releasing, like, six of them in a week, or sorry, a month, they made that one a 2D
Let's see how far
one.
We can make it without Assassin's Creed.
Huh?
What was that?
Dang it.
Hold
shut
this
up.
For a
second. Is that you,
Chris?
I'm so manly.
Oh, it sounded like UPS was here.
Ow. Jeez. All right.
Joshua hit my dog in the face with a baseball bat just then.
Anyways.
No, with the keyboard.
2D.
Go, go.
You play as a female, samurai sword, blah, blah, blah,
cool.
What I talked about.
Who cares?
Black suit.
Okay.
So, everyone was asking for a ninja game, but I don't think this is what people wanted. A 2D ninja game. She doesn't have a ninja outfit on, she just has a hood.
So she looks like all the other crappy samurai. No, I'd rather play as a samurai.
All the other Ezios.
Yeah, all the other Ezios. All the other Altairs. And then somehow this guy's related to, like, seven different international people.
Dude.
Well, let's think about it. How much nationality does this guy have in him? He's Indian. He's Spanish?
Apparently he's Japanese.
He's Japanese. He's, well, Desmond.
Oh, Desmond. Miles.
Figuratively, Desmond's related to all these guys, right? Because that's the whole point. These are your ancestors, blah, 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 blah. He's French. And what? Is he going to be German next? Scottish? You know what? Make a game where you're Scottish wearing a kilt, and then I'll play it. You're a Scottish assassin.
In the, Revolution one.
Oh, yeah.
Remember? There was a, I'm pretty sure there was a Scottish
and he's American. So,
he's
somehow
of
every
mix.
Nationality. He's also Canadian, just cause. Just cause I want
to
make him Canadian.
To.
Why not?
Well, he's technically not Canadian. See, we, people have different types of blood in them. Like, we have Canadian and Indian, but we're not Canadian or Indian.
Well,
that's the point.
No, but the point
it's
is,
just,
wait,
it's
shut
just
up.
He has
the
that
whole
blood.
Point, that doesn't make sense. How are you every nationality ever?
You don't know. You're,
his
you
family's
don't know what your
been
ancestors
around.
Did.
His family's been around, is all I can say.
No, no. There was the American. They had a daughter. She found a Japanese feller and
feller.
And then
found
she
one
fell
of them Japanese fellers.
And then she fell in love with him, had a baby. It was a boy. Then that boy found blah 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 Canadian blah blah blah.
Hey,
whatever
bitch,
you said blah
whining.
Blah blah French blah 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 Indian.
Aww. No, you're not going anywhere. You're staying here.
Well, that's my story on Assassin's
Matthew's
Creed.
Creepy.
There you go.
Oh, I wasn't even paying attention.
That's how Desmond has that much blood in him.
It still doesn't movies. Make sense to me how.
Wasn't listening.
Like, literally.
None of you were.
Oh, I'll sell these pearls. I don't need them. Hey!
Wow! Thanks.
Jeez, my
recording.
God.
That'd be nice.
I think it's actually too low for them here, but man, they talk.
But yeah, like, how is he
what
so...
What have you been doing this weekend?
But yeah, But like, I don't get the whole, like... Is this almost broken?
So, what's your guys' favorite Assassin's Creed? Mine.
I don't have one.
Mine's Connor, blah, 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 Freeze, good game, play it. It's fun.
No. It's not.
One of
really
one of my favorite games.
Like,
what's the other one?
Batman.
Batman's so good.
Arkham Asylum.
Compared to shitty Assassin's Creed.
It wasn't even aiming to be a stealth game, was it? Trying to get out what you were
yeah,
saying.
Yeah,
because
it pisses me off. Why should? Am I in Velen?
Hades
yeah, you're in Velen, no man's land.
Oh my god. This whole place is called Velen? I thought it was just this town. Shit. What am I supposed to...
Check the map.
This
Baron
can go
the golden thing.
A chicken nugget.
On the map. No, you went the wrong way. You went the wrong way.
Shut up.
You went the wrong
way. I always do that. Siri...
Oh, you took weight.
Ladies of the Wood. Okay, let's go find him.
What are you doing? You're supposed to be
is
doing
that Roach?
The main.
Oh, you're supposed to read it.
Is that Roach?
Marky, what are you doing? You're supposed to do the main story.
I am doing the main story.
How's everyone doing? I'm
doing
the
ladies
of the Wood.
Shut up. Stop.
What?
You look like you smile on your face when you say it.
Ooh. Fine. Let's find Siri. Sorry. Let's find Siri.
No.
Oh, yeah, I know what this is. It's Siri.
Wait, you've checked every other village? Except this one.
Find out if she's in Velen.
Good job, Marty.
I gotta investigate her room. Where's the room she stayed in?
There's a guy there.
Why is it, this seems like creepy.
Alright, first of all, that girl looked like a guy with a dress on. He's like, I'm so getting away with this.
Her clothes. Need to find her clothes.
No, that's leather armor.
The natural obscurity of curses Siri must have used these.
No, those
like
are her clothes.
Siri, get this.
It's kind of crazy. Oh, he's
I found her clothes. You're gonna pick them up and keep them. I'm not creepy. I just need her clothes.
You never pick up someone's like some girl's shoes and then like here you go.
Well, I read the book.
I found
now
them
what?
In your bedroom.
Go to the kitchen.
You forgot that.
Go to the kitchen and talk to Greta. Excuse me, Greta. Have you seen a girl? Who are you? Oh, you're a little kid.
Gonna kill the monster. All of them.
So you're Gretka.
I am.
Wow.
And you're Geralt.
How do you know?
Because you've white hair and a medallion shaped
smart.
Like a wolf.
She's smart.
Siri told me about you.
You and Siri talked a bit, didn't you?
We did.
Did she say where she was going or what she came here to look for?
She said she was looking for you and a sorceress.
She's looking for Yennefer.
I wonder if she helped that friend.
What friend?
Siri wanted to help a friend. Any idea
he,
who it was?
Alright, he just broke the fourth wall. He looked at the camera.
She said he was in trouble.
Look, he's staring at it. He's staring at the camera.
Wow, what a joke.
Look familiar?
My top.
That is a huge top. Seriously. Like, kids sometimes have the ones you twist with a finger. You need, like, three dudes to twist that shit.
And Siri carved it for me. Such a shame she had to leave.
Do you know where she is?
Do you know where Siri is?
No. One day I brought her breakfast, and she was already gone. The Baron told me she'd left.
Didn't ask where she'd gone?
I did. But he said I was too little and I wouldn't understand. But Siri left me a gift.
A gift.
Where's this gift?
This. A green stone.
Beautiful as gifts go. Hide it well. Don't show it to anyone. It's worth a lot.
See, Geralt's a nice guy as long as you're not a douche.
Thanks, Gretka. Have fun.
As long as you don't beat your wife and make your daughter leave.
Okay, now you can find his wife again.
Wow.
Oh my god. We're on the ever-long search of finding the Baron's freaking wife. She's dead.
She was sucked into a portal.
Here, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna cut off one of these guys' heads. And I'm gonna throw it out in the... I'm gonna be like, this is her.
No.
I found her. And he's like, no!
A guy?
Yeah. What's the difference?
Well, apparently...
What is the... Wait, seriously, what's the difference?
Oh, I don't know.
What would be the difference if I killed a guy or a girl?
Because...
I'll bring him a dead horse. That'll work. Right?
She died with a horse mask on. Can you please take the horse mask off? No.
No, you do it, and then you put somebody's head on.
Okay. If you haven't heard, we race horses. Don't care. Knick-knack kit for fixing roofs.
Wow. This is so interesting. Marky, cut it. 32 minutes.
Shut up.
Cut it. We did absolutely nothing.
We didn't
nothing.
Do anything. Like...
Fudge and Baron.
The bloody Baron. The bloody freaking Baron.
Oh, man. These episodes...
Find my wife!
Three episodes for one quest.
Why can't I just tell him she's dead? Like, what would be so bad about that? Like, his daughter said she's dead.
It took 26 minutes for Marky to beat that golem last episode.
Investigate all remaining leads and... Oh. Oh, I'm supposed to do the thing with the witches. Oh, I'm so smart. Did you see that? Did you see that roof surfing?
No, it was him glitching it. Pretend like he was falling.
Look. Roof surfing. It's a new sport. Yeah!
What?
This game is too good. Come on, roof surfing. Woo!
Wow. Okay.
Oh man, this game's so good. I love this game. Okay, so, yeah! Wee! That guy's like, get off my roof, Geralt. No!
What? This is the best episode ever.
How'd you do that?
Steal his loot.
Should.
Doesn't know.
Let me cut off his head. Excuse me.
You're not allowed to draw a sword in the study.
She's hiding her face because she was scared that I was going to cut her head off.
No, she's hiding her face because it's so ugly.
Missing. Anna Stranger, wife of the Bloody Baron. Presumed kidnap, Hartley.
Marky, a man will do! That's as close as you're going to get it.
Let's think of someone in
real
life who looks like this.
Why would anyone want to kidnap that?
She kind of looks like the lead singer of... Wait, what's his name? Aerosmith.
Wow.
What's his name?
I just made all those jokes, Marky, and you make me seem like a jerk.
Aerosmith, what's his name? Shit, someone's gonna get mad because I don't know his name.
It doesn't look like a female.
It looks like the guy from Aerosmith. The guy from Aerosmith is the
what
Bloody
Baron.
What
is happening?
This is a prequel
You're
to teleport. Know what happened. Guys, I'm sorry. I've been running around literally doing nothing for the past, like, 5 minutes. Okay, guys. Thank you so much for watching. You probably hate me right now. I completely understand. Do you want to go see a cockatrice cave? I'll show you guys a cockatrice cave before you leave.
Yeah.
I mean, I didn't show it in the side quest videos, but... There's a cockatrice in this cave, but I can't kill him because, like, I might as well show you guys something cool before I leave, because I didn't do anything.
The only thing we did good in this episode, except those witches.
Oh, I don't know. Actually, know where the cockatrice cave is.
Oh my gosh.
Wait,
if you end this episode without showing them.
I know, they're gonna be so mad at me.
I think people already are.
Guys, don't be mad at me. Oh, it's over here.
Yeah. Good. What does it look like?
I don't know. I don't know what it looks like. Is this the Baron's wife?
It's a deer.
Oh, that's a dog.
Oh, it's a dog.
I'm kind of didn't want to look at that now. I just made everyone sad. Shit. I already made everyone sad for putting up this video. So what are you guys doing today?
Marky, where is it?
Wait. Oh, it's right here.
Alright, here we go.
It's pretty cool. There's like, I don't know where he is. Because he's...
Oh, this is spooky.
It is spooky.
Okay, wow.
Where is he? Okay, there's a dead body. He's up there, sleeping.
Hit something to wake him up.
I can't.
We need a bomb.
We need a bomb.
If we put a bomb there, we blow him down.
Oh, I just looted these bodies, though. Yeah. So thank you guys for watching. I just looted some bodies, so.
Yeah, you know what's funny? You said you were going to shell them out.
I did.
Robber?
I showed them.
Grave robber.
I showed them thank you guys for watching.
Why can't you just have a flashlight? Because it's not in this game?
Really old times.
No.
So thank you guys for watching, and we'll see you guys in the next video. Bye bye. Bye. Like some kind of crazy sniper master. Seeing this? Are you guys seeing this? I shot him in the peewee.